Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am back with a super exciting video. It's all going to be about winter wardrobe investments. These are some items that I think everyone should invest in to have in their wardrobe. And I must tell you that this video is in partnership with Farfetch. You guys know I love Farfetch. It's like my favorite place to shop this year. Not only the service, shipping, everything is so fast, and also the stock. If you don't know how Farfetch works, they have inventory with a lot of brands around the world. So when you order things, it can come from anywhere in the world because they've linked their inventory with a lot of merchants all over the place, which is so convenient because if you're looking for something that you cannot find anywhere else, you can definitely check Farfetch. They will probably have that item in stock for you somewhere. So I really, really, really love how they support small businesses and merchants, and also how we discover so many brands. I've discovered so many brands through Farfetch. It's amazing. Like, I'm so happy that I started shopping at Farfetch at the beginning of the year. It's been the best thing ever because, oh my god, all the cool brands that I've discovered. And also, if you're looking for something that was sold out, as you saw in one of my videos, I was looking for a dress that was sold out for a year, and so I did find it back in April. So I was so happy. It's one of my favorite purchases at Farfetch. So I'm so excited to bring you guys this video and show you the pieces that I have invested in the winter and the pieces that I think you should probably take a look into investing in the winter. I do have a code for you guys. It's FFROSE10. So if you'd like to spend 10% off your order, please be sure to use that code. It's FFROSE10. It will be in the screen, and also all the terms and conditions will be in the description box. So be sure to check that out. The code will be there as well if you are looking for it. So happy shopping. Why don't we go ahead and get into this video? The first item, of course, we should always invest in winter, it's a good coat. And I am the advocate for the camo coat. I think a camo coat just takes your outfit to the next level. It does not matter what you're wearing underneath, a camo coat will always make you the chic-ass. If there's an item that I can always count on for years after years after years, it's a camo coat. So I think investing in a good quality coat is essential because it's a coat that you will have in your closet for years to come. I remember when I was broke, I didn't have any money. The thing that I did, I actually invested like an entire paycheck on a good camo coat. Until this day, I still have it. Which is why I think investing a really, really good quality coat, it's something that you can wear all winter throughout the years, and you will still have your cost per wear. The one that I picked out on Farfetch is this one from Nanushka. Of course, camo coat. This is like a lighter camo color. I love this coat so much. It's such good quality. It's just make you look uber chic. Like, if you are looking to look chic, you can wear literally a garbage bag underneath your camo coat. You will be good to go. It's like the chicest coat you can ever have. If you prefer black, of course, go for that. But I think black is a little bit boring, and also everyone end up wearing black. So I think if you want to stand out in a good way, a camo coat is the way to go. I think everyone should have a camo coat in the wardrobe. And of course, I am the biggest advocate for camo coat. So again, this is on Farfetch. I found this on Farfetch, Nanushka. It's a little pricey, but then again, it's all about, this video is all about investment. These are the pieces that I think you should definitely invest in. This is in a size extra small. Typically these camo coats, you can get a smaller size because they are going to be a little bit oversized, which gives you that super cool look. So I really, really recommend this one from Nanushka. The second item that I think everyone should invest in winter, it's a good sweater dress. I am the biggest fan of sweater dresses. What I love about a good sweater dress, especially if it's something that's good quality, you can always count on a sweater dress. If you are looking for something to make you look chic and you don't want to have to think about your outfit, a sweater dress is the way to go. Every time I've been stuck not knowing what to wear in the winter, I just pop on a sweater dress and I pop on a boot and I am good to go. And the one that I picked out today is also from Nanushka, because Nanushka have really, really good quality coats and sweater dresses. So when I saw this one, of course, it's in a beige color. It's beautiful. I just love the detailing of this. It's such good quality. It's going to keep you warm. It's to the point where if you drive, you may not even need a coat. And of course, bring your coat if you need it. I just think that everyone should invest in a really, really good quality sweater dress. I know we all have a little cheap ones, but I think a good quality one will... You can actually go to work with it. I go to work in my sweater dresses because if it's really good quality and well made and a really good shape, you can actually wear it anywhere. I think they are super chic. So I think investing in a really good sweater dress is essential for investing in the winter. As I said, this one is also from Nanushka. I absolutely love it. The next item that I think everyone should invest in for winter is, of course, a good boot. You need a good pair of boots for the winter. You need a pair of boots that's going to take you throughout the years for the winter. And Paris, Texas makes such good quality boots. So I realize that I'm always stuck when it comes to going out or if I need to go to somewhere like really, really elegant and chic, I don't have that nice pair of boots to pair with what I am wearing, which is where these boots comes in. When I saw the crack effect detail, I died for these boots. I'm like, I had to have them. You will have these boots in your wardrobe for years to come. The thing is, crack effect is so elegant and so classy. You will have it for years. It never goes out of style. And of course, having these boots in black, you will have them forever. I really, really love these. The heel height is 105 millimeter, is super high because I wanted something that was a little bit sexy. I could still wear it during the day, but I know I can take it throughout the day and also into the night if I want to. So during the day you can wear it with the sweater dress from Nanushka, and then at night you can just pop on a nice other dress and just go about your business. So I think investing in a really good quality pair of boots is the way to go, and I really love these from Paris, Texas. Number four, or the next thing that I think everyone should invest in the winter time, it's a good knit. You need a good sweater that's going to keep you warm. I.e. like this one that I'm wearing here. This turtleneck is actually from a brand called Parrush that I discovered on Farfetch. I got this a couple of months ago, and it's so lightweight, it's so perfect, and also it keeps me so warm because it's such good quality. So having a good knit in your wardrobe will last you throughout the years. It's gonna make your winter so bearable, so easy for you, because you don't have to think about freezing your, you know, yourself to death, because you know that your knit's got you. So I picked out this blue one from Greta Baldini. The reason why I went for blue, because I feel like blue is the color of the season right now. So if you want to inject a little bit of fun and trend to your wardrobe, but still an investment for the winter, I would highly recommend a light blue knit. I really love this one, and I love that the sleeves over here around your wrist area is tight, because the problem with sweaters sometimes, if they're big, they can just catch in your food and stuff like that. You don't want to mess them up. So I think it's essential to have a very good quality knit in your wardrobe. I think blue is the color of the season right now. It's very big, it's very in. So I think you can still invest in a color knit. That is something that I would have for like years to come, and I could even take this if I go skiing. I can wear this on a daily basis, and I really love that this is cropped. Especially I wear a lot of high-waisted pants in the winter time, so I need like a good sweater that is cropped that I can pair with those high-waisted pants. And again, this is such good quality. I absolutely love this. Greta Baldini have this sweater in a bunch of different colors. All the links will be in the description box, so you can check out all the details if you want to check something out. Again, use the code if you want to take something off your purchase. Again, I think this is the color of the season right now, and I am very into blue, so I highly recommend this one. The next thing I think everyone should invest in the winter, it's accessories. especially in the winter, it can become a little bit boring because you kind of do almost the same routine: wake up, put your clothes on, and then put your coat on. Especially like myself, if you have a lot of camel coats, you look like you're wearing the same thing every day. So I think a great way to kind of like switch up your look and make it look a little bit different, it's to add a good quality accessory to your look. And my favorite accessory to a look, it's a hat. So if you want something that's more young and trendy, you could do a nice wool beret. Over here, again, you can find wool berets on Farfetch. I will leave a link below so you can check them out. This one is really nice. Or also you can do a nice wool hat. This is from Lack of Color. And this is kind of like my favorite way to really add a type of elegance, some pizzazz to your winter look. So I think it's great to invest in a really, really good quality hat, because a good quality hat will literally change your look. It will take it from 0 to 100 real quick. So I think investing in a really, really good quality hat is essential, because you don't want to be wearing a really good quality coat with nice boots and then again you have a hat that's not good quality, because it will take your look down. Again, I think a good quality hat or beret is the easiest way to add a little bit of chicness, some pizzazz to your look without having to change your look. Again, like I said, especially like myself, if you wear the same color coat all the time, so I think it will be nice to inject a really nice, you know, black beret, red beret, or even a black wool hat. Again, the number one accessory for me to switch up my look in the winter is a hat. I absolutely love this one. It's really, really good quality. Again, Farfetch have a lot of options when it comes to hats, so you can find some hats in there. Like whatever you're looking for, you can probably find it on Farfetch. So be sure to take a look at that. Keeping up with the accessories, I think another thing you should invest in the winter, it's a really good pair of gloves. I'm telling you, I used to buy cheap gloves all the time and they used to give me such headaches because they would never be too warm, or the quality wouldn't look good. I would have a really beautiful camel coat on and then I would have a crazy looking glove. So I'd say invest in a really, really, really good pair of gloves. This one is from J.Crew, but you can find some on Farfetch. I'll leave some link below for you to check it out. And of course, I got it in a tan color because that's the color that I wear the most in the winter, because I wear a lot of camel coats. So it makes sense that my gloves would be a tan color. But again, you can get black if you want to. I do need actually a pair of black gloves because I do want to inject a little bit more black to my wardrobe, but I'm super happy with my camo life, so I'm good on that. So I do think having a really, really good quality pair of gloves in your wardrobe is essential. As you can see over here, it's lined. I think it's wool, and then you have leather on the outside. These are so, so chic. I always feel my best when I pop on these gloves, and especially they're like in the tan color. It's kind of like a little bit different since everyone is usually in black. As I said, if you want to stand out in a really good way, I would say definitely start experiment with tan colors. Yeah, I highly recommend a pair of gloves. And the next thing I think we should invest in, that I always invest in every year, I buy two or one set. It's a knit set. It's a knit set where your sweater matches the skirt or pants. I actually saw really this amazing one from Joseph on Farfetch. I missed out. It was sold out. So I'll leave some link below. I will check again to see if it's back in stock. But definitely check that one out. I love that set so much. So I always love to invest in a monochromatic look, because into winter time, you are always going to look so chic, so classy, so elegant in a knit set, like guaranteed. So, which is why every year I invest in a really, really good knit set. I got this one like 2 years ago, and it's one of my favorite. I've worn this into the ground. That's how much I've worn this knit set. Like, it's, yeah, it's the point where I need to retire this one and get myself a new one. So I need to get on Farfetch right now and start looking for some knit sets. So this is a skirt. My preference is skirts. I love wearing skirts in the winter time with my boots, so I can pair this with my knee-high boots that I got, the Paris Texas ones. So I would say investing in a really, really good knit set is essential to your winter wardrobe, because you want to make sure it's got good quality. What I love about a knit set, although a knit is supposed to be like comfortable, it's chic enough that you can actually wear it everywhere. This, I wear it everywhere. I wear it to church, I wear it to work, I wear it to events. I go everywhere in this knit set and I always look the chicest. I always get so many compliments on a knit set. What I love about, to me, fashion, it's not overthinking. That's just my point of view of fashion. I like things that are, that I can rely on, which is why I think investing into clothes that are like comfortable, that are really good quality, is essential, because I like things that I can rely on. So, which is why I think in the winter time you should definitely invest in those key pieces, because you will have them for years to come, forever really. So I really, really love that. And my next item is, of course, a turtleneck. I know I touched briefly on the turtleneck, but you absolutely need to invest in turtlenecks in the winter time. That's the mistake I made for years, is not investing in turtlenecks. Oh my goodness, it was the worst thing ever. But again, this is from Farfetch. The quality is beyond on this knit. It's amazing. It's so lightweight. I love that I can wear this underneath a slip dress, and I can wear it if I do an all white look. You can wear a turtleneck all ways that you want to. It could be something that's lightweight, or it could be something that's a little bit heavy, or a little bit kind of like bulky-ish that you can wear on a regular basis. But for me, I like something that is super lightweight, because I'm already big chested, so I need something that's not going to add a bulk in that area. So I really, really love this one. Again, the brand for this is Perrosh. I found it on Farfetch. I am in love with this turtleneck. It's amazing. I love, love it. Like, I highly, highly recommend. You definitely need turtlenecks in your wardrobe. I have turtlenecks in like every color, because I do find like I can just wear like the same pants and switch out my turtlenecks and it looks like a different look. So I think investing in a really good quality turtlenecks is super, super essential in the winter time, because you can guarantee to look chic in turtlenecks. Turtlenecks really take your look to the next level, especially if you put your hair back and then you've got your turtlenecks on. You see how instantly it changes my look? So I really, really love that. So I think investing in good quality turtlenecks is essential. It's a must. You need it. Like, you need to invest in good quality turtlenecks. So highly, highly recommend it. And the next thing that I think everyone should invest in, it's a really, really good scarf. Like, you need a good scarf. Like, because there's going to be days where it's frigid out, that you need a good scarf to just like put around your neck. And you want something that's gonna go with your outfit. You don't want to be wearing a really nice, good quality coat and having a really cheap scarf, like, you know, frills going everywhere. You do not want that. So I think it's very, very important to invest in a really good quality, like, wool cashmere scarf. I got this one. This one is from J.Crew, but you can find a bunch of them on Farfetch. I will leave a link below if you want to check him out. This is a neutral one. Because again, in the winter time, I tend to go more neutral, because you can always count on neutral to look uber chic and classy. So, because I love things that I don't have to think about. As I said, I think fashion is a tool to make my life easier and feel my best. You know, and feel my best in the process. To me, I don't think that I should have to overthink fashion. So that's just my take on it, because I'm more of a classic style person, so which is why I love neutral so much. So I do think investing in a really, really good scarf is essential to your winter wardrobe. You can get some from Acne Studios, or any other brands, Farfetch have a ton of scarves. You can get Balenciagas, all of those. So I will leave a link below if you want to check them out. But again, I went for neutral. But if you're someone who's into color, like I love seeing people in color in the winter. I just can't pull it off myself, but I love seeing it on people. You can do a nice pink, you can do a bright pink or any color that you really want, especially if you're wearing a white coat. You can just go crazy with that accessory to just add that, you know, oomph to your outfit. But for me personally, I prefer a neutral because I can wear this with literally everything. So I do think investing in a really, really like good scarf, it's essential in the winter. That's it, guys. These are all the items or pieces that I've invested in this winter, and I hope you find something that you can invest in this winter. I hope this video gave you some ideas. Do let me know what you'll be checking out. Again, don't forget to use the code is FFROSE10 to take 10% off. Again, terms and conditions will be in the description box. Do check it out if you want to get something. And again, happy shopping. Do let me know which item was your favorite, which one that you plan on adding to your winter wardrobe, which item that you plan on investing in this winter. Thanks for watching. I will catch you in my next one. Bye bye.